You know, this is something that happened. A fella got kind of out of work not long ago over near Baton Rouge, and he was a millwright. No, he was a painter. He was a painter, and he wanted to work, but he didn't have any card to work as a millwright. And so he was standing around, there was a ladder up against a big piece of equipment, a big vessel of some kind. I think it was at a paper mill. And a superintendent walked by there, and this fellow hired on as a millwright, and he was a painter. He says, "Fella," he looked at that ladder real close like up there. He said, "Look up there." He said, "Fella, can you pack a pump?" The fellow says, "Yeah, but not up that ladder, I guarantee."